I loved agriculture like everybody here today.
It's the best career ever.
Ladies and gentlemen, farmers and fishers, welcome to the Young Farmer Business Program for 2020.
In February this year, the Young Farmer Business Program hosted its first conference in Dubbo, all about entrepreneurship, succession planning, financial management, and the key elements to running a successful farming or fishing business. The best kind of information for young farmers and fishers building businesses in New South Wales.
Communication skills will get you further in life than farming skills.
If you've got a goal and you're passionate enough to get there, do not let someone sideline you with negative words like that.
We are good at production. We are good at being innovative. And succession is just one piece of the puzzle.
If you couldn't attend on the day or just want to relive the best sessions, we recorded them here for you. Find talks from succession planner Isabel Knight, former Wallabies captain turned wealth advisor Sterling Mortlock, speaker and author Chris Helder, and many more. Find The Business of Farming in your podcast app or online.